echo. It's my office, pa. Okay, don't worry.
We are colleagues, you will be just friends.
Uncle Mark. Hello, Uncle Mark.
Emanuela.
Yes?
How are you?
I'm fine.
Emanuela, God has done it for us.
What do you mean?
God has done it for us.
What happened?
See, don't worry about what happened. I will tell you what happened. But for now, see that drink that is inside the house.
You mean landlord drink?
Bring it out. Share it to everybody in the compound.
What is landlord drink now?
What do you mean? Tell landlord that I'm going to pay him double of the money that he used to buy the drink. You people should just start celebrating in my name.
Uncle Mark, this is not a good idea.
Go and collect what I ask you to collect, my friend. I'm a big man.
But Uncle Mark, why are we celebrating?
Emanuela, celebrate.
But
go and bring it. Go and bring it.
Now?
Yes. Don't call this caller. Go and bring it now. Go and bring it now. Just a minute. It's a call for celebration.
Hello, Uncle Mark.
Hello?
I've brought it out.
Call everybody out. Call everybody out. Share the drink. Just be sharing it.
Neighbors, come. Let's celebrate. Everybody, come, let us drink.
Baby's getting married.
You.
Emanuela, what's going on?
I don't know. Just go ahead, drink and start celebrating. Hello, Uncle Mark.
Emanuela, tell landlord that I say that is a very stupid man. I'm going to come and pay him his rent today.
But Uncle Mark, what happened?
Emanuela, I got a job.
Hey!
I got a job.
God has done it.
Put this in on last speaker.
God has done it for Uncle Mark.
I got a job.
Hey! Are you serious?
The job that I went for the interview. I got the job. Now I'm a manager.
Hey!
Mark has the job, finally.
As I'm talking to you now, they are taking me to the place that I'm going to work. The department that I'm going to work, they are taking me there. And they said that I'm going to start work today with a deposit of 100,000 naira cash.
100,000 naira allowance.
But I'm just be shouting.
Celebrate. Cheers. Hey, man.
Thank God for you. I'm happy for you.
I'm with my men them now.
You have men already.
Uncle, who is your men them?
The security people, they are taking me to the place that I'm going to start working.
Wow! But Uncle Mark, how did it happen now?
My sister, Sio, it was just a miracle, Lord. I entered inside the office. I sat down. Then the interview now started.
What did they ask?
You are Mr. Mark Angel.
Yes, sir.
And I believe you've read through the requirement for this job.
Yes, sir.
And you know that the basic salary is 200,000 naira.
So I see it in the website.
With an instant allowance of 100,000 naira once you start this job.
Thank you, sir. God will bless you, sir.
Mr. Mackenzie.
Aunty.
Hope you're aware that this job is for the position of a manager.
What of CEO? It's like people don't have that one. Okay, I will manager.
I hope you know that you must have a good working experience.
Working experience? Sir, if it's for experience, I have had plenty experience in life. Ma, I have suffered. I have suffered in this life. I don't want to. Just give me this job first.
Mr. Mark Angel, you'll be working 3 times a week.
3 times a week?
Yes.
For 200,000 naira?
Yes.
No, sir, no.
Mr. McAngel,
hmm?
The job description says 3 times a week.
For 200,000 naira. I'll work every day. I'll be coming here every day and be working.
Oh, Mr. McAngel, the job description says 3 times a week.
Sir, do you work 3 times a week?
No, I work 2 times a week.
Hey! He works 2 times a week. And you people employ him. You people employ you lazy people. Don't worry. Just employ me. I will sack him. For you.
Listen, Mr. McKenzie, you're working 3 times a week.
Auntie, I work every day of the week. I'll be coming here every day.
3 times a week.
Okay.
And mind you, this job requires someone who is hardworking and responsible.
Sir, if it's for hardworking, responsible, it's me. So I see, since last month I have worked in 5 places, 5 companies. And see, every company that I have worked, anything that happened in that company, they say I'm responsible for it. What you will be hearing is, Mark Angel is responsible for this. Mark Angel is responsible for that. There was a time that the company wanted to food safe. They say Mark Angel is responsible for this. Mark Angel is responsible. I'm a responsible person.
This guy is a lunatic.
Lunatic? Ha! How do you people know that I'm lunatic? Everywhere that I go for interview, they used to say that I'm lunatic. But I did not study that one in school. Oh. It's like lunatic is my calling. Don't worry, see, let us not do manager again. If people will have lunatic side, let me be working there. I will be doing lunatic manager. How much do you people pay lunatic here?
Hello? Security. To the office now. Thank you.
Hey! Just like that. Just like that. I'm starting today. Hey! This is a miracle. This lunatic is working for me. And I did not even study it in school. That's why I used to tell people, follow your gift. Your gift will make a way for you. God bless you, sir. God bless you. God will reward you for this. God will reward you for this.
Security, show him the exit.
Is it in the exit that lunatic used to work?
Please,
just join them.
I will be working in the exit. Thank you. God bless you, sir. I will make you proud, sir. I'm touched. I will make you proud. See, anything that happened in this company, I'll be responsible for it. I'll be responsible for anything that happened. Just trust me. God bless you. Sir, I'll be working every day. Don't worry, I'll be working every day.
Just join them.
Sir, I will make you proud. I will sack this one. It's too lazy. Thank you. Sir, I promise, I'll make you proud. I'll make you proud. Please come and show me exit. Let me start work. So, it is the exit that we are going to. That is where my office is.
Hey! I knew something was wrong.
Is anything the matter?
Ugumag, that lost drink.
What? Please, is the exit far from here?
What are you doing? Leave me alone! Give me alone! I will send you people now! Chineke! No!
Chineke, look at this boy, sir.
What are you people? I will send both of you! I'm exit manager! Hey! Hey! I'm the exit manager in this place!
Thanks for watching that very funny Mackenzie comedy. See you next Friday. Please, we want to have 5 million subscribers. Please, tell your friends to help us. Please subscribe. I want to have 50,000 likes on this video. Please, tell your friends to like, comment, and give us thumbs up so we can keep doing good videos. Watch this video now or watch this video. Click on this button to subscribe. Thank you. See you next Friday!